Hello everyone, welcome back to Learning English with Mr. Habez. Today, I'm going to be talking about asking for advice. Asking for advice. Of course, the word advice with C letter as a noun, so it's advice. And with S letter as a verb, so it's advice, okay? Advice and advice. Very nice. This lesson is going to be helpful for everyone. And I think it's a good way to improve your speaking in English, okay? Okay. Before we go any further, please make sure you subscribe and hit that bell icon so you are notified every time I post a new lesson. Now, let's get started. Maybe you have a problem and you want to ask for advice. And maybe you want to do something, but you can't decide what to do. So you need to ask for advice, okay? Okay, today I'm going to help you how to ask for advice and different ways in English. And actually, they are questions. So I'm going to write six different questions you may use when asking for advice. Question number one. What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? Question number two. What's your advice? What's your advice? What's your advice? Number three. What do you suggest? What do you suggest? What do you suggest? Very nice. Number four. What do you think I should do? What do you think I should do? What do you think I should do? Very nice. Okay, question number five, how to ask for advice. You can ask, what should you do if you were me? What should you do if you were me? What should you do if you were me? Okay. Number six and the last question you can ask like this one. What should you do if you were in my shoes? What should you do if you were in my shoes? What should you do if you were in my shoes? Okay, so these are six different questions you may ask for advice. Let's say them again. Number one, what should I do?
What should I do?
What should I do?
Number two, what's your advice?
What's your advice?
What's your advice?
Number three, what do you suggest?
What do you suggest?
What do you suggest?
Number four, what do you think I should do?
What do you think I should do?
What do you think I should do?
Number five, What should you do if you were me?
What should you do if you were me?
What would you do if you were me?
Number six and the last one. What should you do if you were in my shoes?
What should you do if you were in my shoes?
What would you do if you were in my shoes?
It's very nice. I hope this video was helpful for everyone. And if it was, please come back for more lessons on this channel, English with Mr. Habes. Thanks for watching. Until next time, see you later. Bye-bye.